The Octuplets Inside the Hospital, our new exclusive next ET.
CSI Miami, tonight on CBS.
Oh, good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, what's that? New set for the show?
It's a nursery.
What? Are you pregnant?
No, I'm not, but we are having a baby.
Not yet.
Soon. Okay, I'm half asleep. Is this a dream?
Well, because of some physical problems, I can't conceive a baby, so Vienna's gonna have one for me.
For us.
Wow, Vienna. Cool. Who's taking care of the getting her preggers part?
I am.
Whoa, that is... And you're cool with it?
No physical contact required.
Yeah, Vienna's gonna give us an egg.
Yeah, we're renting out a room and it'll all come together in the lab.
Vienna will be implanted and then we'll have our baby.
Wow, but if it's not your egg, you're gonna feel like it's not really your baby?
Of course it's my baby. It's just another way of having a family, like adoption, but faster.
Wow. Well,
it's a biological connection.
That is great. And you're really cool with it.
Of course I am.
Wow.
We both are, right?
Yeah, if it makes you happy, it's all right with me.
Something like this just blows me away.
Well, he didn't start a fire on purpose, you know? He knows he was wrong.
Have the kids gone to school?
Sage has. Parker's got the day off.
I assume he's still sleeping?
You got it.
We should probably wake him up. He's gotta get ready.
What for?
East Lake boarding school.
What?
I made some calls. They're willing to take him mid-semester. He can start classes first thing Monday morning.
You're not serious.
As serious as I was the other day, Carly.
Wait. Jack. I thought you said what you said, sort of in the heat of the moment. That you were trying to frighten Parker into straightening up.
Well, we've seen how well that's worked.
Yeah, but boarding school? It was hard enough when JJ left and he wanted to go. Parker's a completely different story.
Parker is out of control, Carly. He needs this. We need this.
Well, we can't afford East Lake. We can barely afford one tuition. Sending both the boys will bankrupt us.
We can use the money that your sister put in trust for Parker for his education.
Parker's not gonna like this.
Too bad. He's going to East Lake, and that's all there is to it.
No way, Dad. I'm not going anywhere.
So when are you getting started with this little medical miracle?
As soon as possible.
I'm really happy for you, Katie.
Oh, thank you, sweetie.
Look who's here. Hey.
What? Because of the other day's drama, you don't think you have to go to school anymore?
It's teacher conference today, Mom. The whole high school's off.
What do you mean, drama?
Hey, Mom, did you hear? Brad and Katie are gonna have a baby.
Not yet.
But soon, and we are very happy that Liberty's 100% behind us.
You didn't tell them, did you?
Tell me what?
Mom? Can you just try and be happy for them,
maybe? Hey, don't make me the bad guy here. He is your father, and he has a right to know.
Know what? Can someone tell me what's going on here?
Brad, I'm really happy that you and Katie are having a child. But before you do, you need to take care of the one you've already got.
Well, you sure did a great job on that breakfast, so I'm gonna keep up my end of the bargain.
What's on the agenda today?
Another portrait?
What's a portrait?
Well, a portrait is when you draw a picture of someone. Like, when you showed me this yesterday, and I said, who's this? And you said, it's Daddy. Or maybe it's your other daddy? Johnny? It's okay. You can tell me if it is. I won't be mad. Is this Dusty? Well, it's a very good likeness. Did you show it to him? I bet he was really happy about it, wasn't he? Yeah, well, now you have to draw a picture of me.
I was just about to call you.
Is that so?
Yeah, I really had a good time yesterday hanging with you and Johnny.
Well, I'm glad to hear it, because I need to ask you another favor.
What's that?
Well, that meeting that was canceled yesterday is rescheduled for today, so I was wondering if you could sit with Johnny again.
Yeah, definitely. Good timing, too, because I just finished my shift. I can be there in 10 minutes.
We'll be waiting. Johnny, guess what? Your big sister's gonna come and stay with you. And maybe she'll bring company again.
Painting, tomorrow sculpting. I want you to put me on Mount Rushmore.
Great.
Nice try.
Hey! Oh. Yeah.
Hey, I was just gonna call you.
You were?
Yeah, I want to thank you again for yesterday. I really enjoyed spending time with Johnny.
Well, you're hitting the jackpot because my father just called me and asked me to watch him again. Can you get away?
Of course. It's one of the advantages of being boss.
Great. I'm headed out right now.
Should I meet you there?
You know, let's meet in your room this time. I mean, after last time when he almost caught us, I don't want to take any chances.
Good point.
Okay, well, I'll see you in 20 minutes, okay?
I'm on my way.
As the World Turns is sponsored by CBS Watch Magazine. For your free subscription to CBS Watch Magazine, go to cbswatchmagazine.com and learn more about As the World Turns.
When it comes to Italian sauce, some people prefer this jar. But more people prefer this sauce. Winner of the blind taste test. The sweet and savory taste of Prego. It's in there.
My fibromyalgia muscle pain is real. But I'm not the type of person to just lie down and quit. Not with all these people counting on me. I walked right in and asked my doctor about Lyrica. Lyrica is the number one prescribed treatment for fibromyalgia pain. And it's not an antidepressant. Studies show Lyrica provides significant muscle pain relief in as early as 1 week for some patients. And with less pain, I know today is going to be a better day. Lyrica is not for everyone. Tell your doctor about any serious allergic reaction that causes swelling or affects breathing or skin or changes in eyesight, including blurry vision or muscle pain with fever or tired feeling. Some of the most common side effects of Lyrica are dizziness, sleepiness, weight gain, and swelling of hands and feet. Do not drink alcohol while taking Lyrica. You should not drive or operate machinery until you know how Lyrica affects you. Help for fibromyalgia pain can start here. Ask your doctor about Lyrica.
Today's session, bleach accident prevention. 97% of clothing labels have this. Even on whites. Listen to your clothes. Who still uses it?
I do.
New Spray and Wash Bright and White is your safe bleach alternative. It does the job.
Stop! Don't do that!
Without the accidents. It's free of chlorine bleach, so you can pour it right on your clothes, even on colors. Just add with your detergent. It keeps your whites looking whiter, your colors bright,
amazing.
While the Resolve Power gets rid of stains. Listen to your clothes. Trust Spray and Wash Bright and White.
So maybe we can't control menopause, but we can control sagging, dulling skin.
Now, L'Oreal's new Age Perfect Serum, our first for menopausal skin. It rebuilds skin substance to treat sagging and boost luminosity. New Age Perfect Serum by L'Oreal.
Moms know kids need calcium, but they also need vitamin D to help absorb calcium. With With Yoplait Kids, Trix Yogurt, and Go-Gurt, they get both. Yoplait, the one for kids. Discover Frisky Selects Indoor. Unlock the freshness and freedom of the outdoors for your indoor cat. Fueling an exhilarating adventure filled with delight. Each delectable entree is bursting with high-quality protein, plus wholesome grain and garden greens. Frisky Selects Indoor. Feed the senses.
Moo. Parquet, now made with real milk for a fresh and creamy taste.
Better.
You mean butter.
Parquet.
Whatever.
College for half price? We'll show you where this week on the CBS Evening News.
Tonight.
Dave's gonna leap at me!
Dave's all new with Jack Hanna's Animals.
Look at their hands, Dave.
Plus, Russell Brand, all new tonight.
Glad to see you. I hope you're hungry.
I think he just finished breakfast.
Well, I hope he's got room for milk and cookies. I hope you do, too.
God, these visits are lethal. I'm gonna have to go on a crash diet.
Get out of here. You look great. Hey, there's something in that bag with your name on it. You like it?
I used to love those things where you draw a picture and then you can erase it just like that.
Yeah, we leave no evidence behind for Craig that way.
Ah, good point. But you gotta stop by and Johnny Gifts, or he's gonna expect one every time you see him.
Oh, that's all right. I'll buy him anything. Making up for lost time.
Yeah, that's my fault, I know.
I have time now because of you.
Well, you didn't really leave me a choice.
He could have said no.
Face your wrath? No thanks.
I appreciate you coming through for me.
If it makes Johnny happy, it's worth it.
I don't mean to rain on anybody's parade.
Then don't.
Go ahead, Janet, rain.
Dad, this is so not important, especially compared to your good news.
I'll be the judge of that.
Well, it may not be good news, but when you sleep with a boy and you skip school and you nearly burn his mother's house down in the process, it's definitely important news.
Whoa, you did that?
No, she's definitely making it sound a lot worse
and
than it actually
was. And where exactly am I exaggerating, young lady?
Wait a minute. Boy, you mean Parker?
Dad,
again?
Let me explain, really.
Well, what? I mean, I just don't understand what the hell's wrong with this kid.
Nothing's wrong with him.
Except that he can't keep his hands off
you. No, he didn't do anything that I didn't want him to do.
Okay. Oh, damn it, Liberty.
Told you he needed to know.
Yeah, Mom, and you needed to ruin my life, so mission accomplished.
I made one small mistake.
One small mistake? You just about burned down your mother's house.
It was an accident, and I'm really sorry. Just please don't make me go to that stupid boarding school.
You're not giving us much choice.
You can't use my own money to make me do something that I don't want to do.
Well, it's not your money. Not until you're 21. Until then, your father and I get to decide how to spend it.
Well, then why don't you just lock me in a closet? That way, you won't have to spend any money.
We're sending you to prison. It's a top-rated school. It even has a nationally ranked tennis team.
Yes. I bet they'd be so happy to have you play for them, Parker. Look, you know, you might actually like it.
No, I won't. I'll hate it. Almost as much as I hate you.
Hey, is that supposed to be us?
How'd you know that?
Oh, well, you see how big that guy's head is? I remember when it used to be bigger.
Are you gonna let her talk to me like that? No cookies for you. More cookies for us. Yes. Thank you.
Daddy.
Daddy!
Hey! Oh.
I don't always let my bladder problems or the worry my pipes might leak compromise what I like to do, like hunting for bargains, not always bathrooms. I take care with Vesicare.
Once daily Vesicare can help control your bladder muscle and is proven to reduce frequent sudden urges and leaks day and night. If you have certain stomach or glaucoma problems or trouble emptying your bladder, do not take Vesicare. Tell your doctor right away if you have a serious allergic reaction, severe abdominal pain, or become constipated for 3 or more days. Vesicare may cause blurred vision, so take care while driving or doing unsafe tasks. Common side effects are dry mouth, constipation, and indigestion.
You deserve better than to always be compromised by urges and leaks. Ask your doctor today about taking care with Vesicare. When they're made with Splenda No Calorie Sweetener.
Sweet.
Splenda starts with sugar. It tastes like sugar, but it's not sugar. And that's
sweet.
Splenda. Imagine life sweeter.
Tomorrow, it's the movie where a blue fairy makes wishes come true, where toys come to life, and where you can go on one whale of an adventure.
Look out!
Now digitally restored. Disney's Pinocchio. New on Blu-ray and DVD tomorrow.
Oh, that looks hearty. It must be
nothing.
The carrots and the noodles.
Zero.
Can I taste zero?
Progresso Light, the only 0 points value soup endorsed by Weight Watchers.
Zero is something.
They tickle, they tease, and you sneeze. Maybe it's time to ask your doctor about Singulair. While many allergy medicines block histamine, Singulair blocks leukotrienes, an underlying cause of nasal allergy symptoms. And that's how Singulair works differently. One pill, once a day. Side effects are generally mild and vary by age and may include headache, ear infection, sore throat, and upper respiratory infection. Singulair, a different way to treat allergies.
Clippo, Clippo, Clippo.
Clippo. Colors, shapes, discover, create. Creativity table from Play School. Spin, stack, sort, explore. Clippo, new from Play School.
Many women think they have a yeast infection when they don't. How can you know it's not more serious? Well, now you can know. The Vagisil screening kit tests for vaginal infections at home, because knowing is the first step to healing. Vagisil.
I can explain.
No need to. It's pretty clear what's going on here. Johnny, it's okay. Everything's gonna be fine. In fact, I have a surprise for you. Remember Olga, the babysitter from the hotel? Well, she's gonna take you to that brand new playground across the street. They've got a rock climbing wall and one of those wobbly bridges.
You don't have to.
Olga?
Go ahead, son. You're gonna love that rock climbing wall.
We don't have to keep it a secret anymore, right?
That's right. Go ahead.
I'll see you later. Have fun.
Dad, please.
I trusted you. And you betrayed me again.
She did it for me.
Oh, I'm sure she did. It's easy to see you two have been in this from the beginning.
Wrong.
You didn't come back here to revive your medical career. You came back here to help him get Johnny away from me.
No, I...
Well, it's not gonna happen! After today, I will make sure that neither one of you ever lays eyes on that boy again.
That was the school. They think they can arrange it for JJ and Parker to room together. I'm gonna start getting his things together.
Jack. I think we should talk about this. It was a really hasty decision, and if Parker is so dead set against
it... If you can think of another solution, Carly, please. I'm all ears.
You can't just spring this on me and expect me to come up with the perfect solution just
because
like that.
Because there isn't one. Parker and Liberty just need to be separated. Even Janet agrees that's necessary.
Well, then why isn't Liberty sent away to boarding school?
Because she doesn't have a trust fund to pay for it. Do you think I want this? I don't. But I'm at the end of my rope here. I've done everything I can to try to get through to that boy, and nothing works. I can only hope that he stops hating us long enough to realize that this was for his own good.
What if Craig is right? What if we're punishing Parker for being a normal
kid? Is that where you're getting your parental advice these days, from a man whose own children can barely speak to him?
Where are you getting yours, Jack? Janet? I hope not, because you want to send our son away because she can't handle her own kid.
How many times do I have to warn Parker to stay away
from her? Where are you going?
To teach that boy a lesson once and for all.
No, Dad. You're not going anywhere.
Someone's got to do something.
Jack already has. He's sending Parker away to boarding school.
What? No way.
Wait.
Mom, please. You have to talk to Jack. You have to tell him what a horrible idea that is. I mean...
I'm not so sure it is.
How could you even say that?
Honey, Jack is doing you a favor. He is keeping you from throwing your life away on some guy when you should be focusing on your future in college.
Yeah, maybe you couldn't like a guy without letting it ruin your life, but I can,
hey,
Mom.
Hey, watch it, Libby.
All it takes is one little mistake.
Oh, God, not this again, Mom, please.
No, really, look at me. Do you want to end up like me? You want to be a waitress for the rest of your life? I threw my life away. I threw away high school, college, my career, all so that I could sleep with some jerk.
Hey, wait a minute.
Hey, you were a jerk, Bradley, and you know it.
Well, maybe I was, but that was a long time ago.
Yeah, it was a long time ago. Good job for noticing that, because obviously my mom can't get past it, because if you would, you'd see that I'm not you, and Parker's not Dad. So stop trying to tell us how to live our lives.
Hey, dude, what's up?
Hey, Gus.
So you excited about spring break in Lauderdale?
Well, I would be if I was going. I got into some trouble and my dad went postal, so while you guys are having fun on the beach, I'll be stuck on this bench.
Here, you gonna borrow my car while I'm gone?
Are you serious?
Yeah. Just gas her up and she's all yours.
Cool.
Just parked outside the school, all right?
Thanks, man.
You can't be smiling.
Why not?
Because you're getting shipped off to boarding school. Aren't you even mad?
Well, I would be if I was going.
Did you talk your dad out of it?
Yeah, right.
Well, then how are you going to dodge it?
I'm going to leave town before they can send me.
What? You're leaving?
Yeah. And you're coming with me.
So just when were you going to make your great escape? Next week? Tomorrow? This afternoon?
We had no intention of taking Johnny anywhere.
If we were gonna do that, we'd have been gone by now.
I just wanted Johnny to be able to spend time with people who care about him.
Did you also want him to learn how to lie? Didn't he have enough of that when he was on the run with you all that time?
Didn't think it was fair to deprive him of people who love him.
You didn't think it was fair, or Dusty didn't? Wouldn't be the first time he's turned you against me.
No, you're wrong. Dusty wanted to be open about this from the beginning. I was the one who thought we should wait until you could handle it.
Oh, so it was for my benefit that you went behind my back.
I thought in time you'd see that Dusty isn't a threat.
The day I share my son with Dusty Donovan is the day hell freezes over.
You know, this reaction is exactly the reason that I was afraid to tell you.
You can't see that he's using you, all these milk and cookie moments. It's just to get what he wants from you.
You know, I don't blame you for being angry, but you gotta admit, Lucy's got a point. For Johnny's sake, you gotta work things out.
Oh, that's rich, coming from you. Because we both know that if you'd won custody, you wouldn't let me within 100 yards of that boy.
There are cinnamon rolls. And then there are Pillsbury Grand Cinnamon Rolls, made with Cinnabon cinnamon. See the difference?
Imagine the expertise. A panel of dermatologists helping to make skin look younger. That's what you get with new Olay Professional Pro X. A specialized team of dermatologists and Olay have designed Pro X to re-signal your skin so it looks more like it did when it was younger. For clinically proven results in 28 days guaranteed. Potent, proven, professional. New Olay Professional Pro X. A
high-gloss 10-minute hair color that better protects your hair. That's a breakthrough. Perfect 10 from Nice and Easy. An advanced color cream with built-in conditioners better protects as it delivers high-gloss, high-speed color. Perfect 10, the color that changes everything.
Nasty cold clipped her wings.
She's got the turnaround in the morning. Oh, we have NyQuil.
Vicks NyQuil.
I'll be tip-top tomorrow.
Multi-symptom relief, so you wake up feeling...
Good morning.
Vicks, you're taken care of.
Some odors you just can't ignore. And while other air fresheners simply bury the smell in a flowery fog, Febreze Air-FX actually eliminates odors in the air and leaves a fresh scent. So you can freshen up, not cover up. Now that's a breath of fresh air. And now discover three exotic new Air-FX scents. Hawaiian Aloha, Moroccan Bazaar, and Brazilian Carnival.
You obsess over your baby's belly. We obsess over the fruits and vegetables that nourish it. Gerber Purees, as healthy as fresh fruits and vegetables. Gerber, start healthy, stay healthy. I know rheumatoid arthritis is painful, but I didn't know it could attack my joints.
Scientists believe that in moderate to severe RA, your immune system can cause serious damage.
But Enbrel enables me to fight progressive joint damage.
Enbrel works on your immune system to suppress inflammation, help relieve pain and fatigue, and keep joint damage from getting worse.
Enbrel gives me energy to do many of the things I love.
Because prescription Enbrel suppresses your immune system, it may lower your ability to fight infections such as the flu. So don't start it if you have one. Serious, sometimes fatal events have occurred, including viral, bacterial, and fungal infections, tuberculosis, lymphoma, and nervous system and blood disorders. Tell your doctor if you're prone to infections, have any open sores, have had hepatitis B, have been treated for heart failure, or if while on Enbrel, you experience persistent fever, bruising, bleeding, or paleness.
Ask your rheumatologist and envision your possibilities with Enbrel.
Finally, my tax refund. It's not huge, but I've got plans for it. First, I'm going to pay ahead on my Safe Auto insurance. Safe Auto gives me a paid-in-full discount that saves me money. Plus, I won't have to worry about having the state-required coverage for the next 6 months.
We're good to go.
And that's just what we're doing with the rest of my refund. With the money I saved with Safe Auto.
1-800-SAFE-AUTO.
Best vacation value in the Midwest is in the wilderness territory of Wisconsin Dells. Three guest-exclusive indoor water parks featuring the Great Wave, Bonanza Bluff, and watery thrill slides like the Hurricane and Black Hole are all included with your stay. Add a new family attraction pass for 3D mini golf, laser tag, and arcade tokens. It all makes for an unbelievable spring break getaway the whole family will love. Call 1-800-867-WILD or visit wildernessresort.com for amazing spring break specials.
All new, 4 weeks of Mystery Taster Mondays with our first ever classic cast.
How many of you are there?
Five.
Would anybody know your theme song?
Next Rich.
Today at 2 on CBS 2.
New Dr. Phil.
I've been a gold digger all my life.
Big Bang Theory, tonight on CBS.
You know, I shouldn't have to point out to either one of you that when I won custody of Johnny, I also won the right to decide who he does and who he does not see.
Johnny loves us. You can try to take him away from us, but one day he'll hate you for it.
What, is that supposed to scare me? Because it doesn't. Johnny will be just fine without either one of you, and I'll make sure of it.
Daddy, please, don't blame Dusty for my mistake. All he wants is to see his little boy.
You know, that's all I ever wanted. Every minute of every day, you kept him from me. How am I supposed to trust you now when you've lied to me over and over? The only reason I let you back into my life is because I truly believed that you wanted a family.
I did.
I blame myself. I let you deceive me. Because all that time you were away with him, I didn't just miss my son. I also missed my daughter.
I'm still your daughter.
I don't have a daughter.
Janet out to be the villain here. We both know that Parker has gotten out of hand, and now that both of us are working, there's just not enough supervision.
You mean now that I'm working?
No, I didn't mean that at all. You have been taking a lot of spur-of-the-moment business trips, however. Your partner doesn't seem to realize that when you've got a family, you've got to make time to make sure that things are covered on the home
just
front.
Just wait a second. What happened in the kitchen is not Craig's fault. He had nothing to do with it.
Right.
He didn't.
Okay, none of that matters now. Bottom line is Parker and Liberty need to be supervised. They need to be separated. If you can think of another way, tell me, please.
I told you that I don't have the answer. I just want you to stop trying to bully me into this one.
I'm not trying to do that. I just want you to know that something has got to be done.
I don't want to lose him.
Neither do I. But at this point, that's more likely to happen if he stays than if he goes.
You're talking like a little road trip, right?
You could look at it that way.
Well, how are you looking at it?
Well, Gus is going to be gone for a week, right? We could cover a lot of ground in that time.
But we'd come back.
We wouldn't have to.
Okay, this driving off into the sunset forever thing, I mean, don't you think it's a little drastic? I mean...
Maybe, but it's either that or us being separated for life.
Do you really think that could actually happen?
I do, and I'm not okay with that, Liberty, because I can't be without you. I love you. The question is, do you love me?
Looks glam.
She'll have brown sugar baked ham.
Oh, my.
Oh, me. That lunch meets bourgeoisie.
First class.
They roast the turkey with the honey.
Then slice it up. It's money.
Rotisserie stacked high. Makes a sandwich go bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bang, bang, choo-choo train. Eat lunch meat on the aeroplane.
When I say Hillshire, you say farm. Hillshire.
Farm. Go meat.
From nature comes Greenworks. Natural plant-based cleaners without harsh chemical fumes or residue. Since Greenworks products are made by Clorox, they clean with the power you'd expect. And they're made from natural ingredients. Now Greenworks comes in wipes. They're 99% natural and biodegradable. And they clean up tough messes. Greenworks. Naturally.
If you have diabetes, Freestyle can help set you free of its burdens. Freestyle light meters never need coding, so they're easy to use. And they require the world's smallest blood sample. Plus now, there's the Freestyle Promise Program with information from live certified diabetes educators, support with insurance, and savings on test strip copays. Because if you make living with diabetes easier, you can just be you. Restrictions apply. See our website for details.
When mucus causes chest congestion and coughing, it can be a late night.
Here's mucus.
We'll be up all night. And now, a word from Mucinex DM.
Mucinex DM!
Mucinex DM breaks up mucus and quiets coughing.
Uh-oh. We're off the air!
And Mucinex DM lasts for 12 hours.
They need a new gig.
Mucinex in, mucus out.
Tired of your old birth control routine?
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, every day.
And repeat.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, every day.
Break free from the pack with NuvaRing, the birth control option you use once a month. NuvaRing is a small, comfortable vaginal ring that delivers a continuous low dose of hormones. It's as effective as the pill, but you use it monthly. NuvaRing is not for everyone. Serious risks include blood clots, stroke, or heart attack. NuvaRing is not for women with a history of these conditions. Some studies suggest that the progestin in NuvaRing may increase the risk for blood clots. Smoking increases cardiovascular risks, especially in women over 35. NuvaRing users should not smoke. NuvaRing also is not for women with certain cancers or those who may be pregnant. It does not protect against HIV and other STDs. Break free from the pack with once-a-month NuvaRing. Ask your doctor or visit NuvaRing.com today. 100% poreless skin is here. New Dream Liquid Mousse Foundation from Maybelline, New York. Others sink and exaggerate pores. Our Air Whip Foundation cushions as it blends. Skin looks 100% poreless.
Airbrushed.
New Dream Liquid Mousse Foundation. Maybe it's
Maybelline. Of course I love you. Don't you know that?
Actually, I didn't. Mm-hmm.
Well, I would not go through this hell for someone that I didn't love.
You just like me my entire life.
Well, then you're the only person that I haven't disappointed today.
Yeah, look, don't worry about our parents. From now on, it's just you and me doing what we want, when we want, where we want.
Okay, but this freedom train, it's not gonna be cheap, okay? We need money.
Well, I have money, tons of it.
Parker, if you're talking about your trust fund, we tried to use that to pay for my mom's wedding and your parents nixed it, so...
Yes, it's my money. I'll figure out a way to get it. But in the meantime, we'll have to get our hands on as much cash as we can. Once we do that, we'll meet at the school parking lot because that's where the car is.
Okay, can we just slow down for a second, please?
What's wrong?
I'm just gonna really miss it here.
What's there to miss?
It's my home. Okay, it's the only one I've ever really had.
Liberty, if you don't want to do this, you have to tell me.
No, what I don't want is for them to send you away.
Well, they will, or I'll just go on my own.
Well, I cannot stay here without you, so...
Then don't. Come with me and don't look back.
Okay.
All right. So we'll meet in the school parking lot in 20 minutes, okay?
Okay. I'll be there.
I know how hard this is.
He said he hated us.
He was just upset.
If there were any other way. I just don't see it. Neither does Carly.
Carly is on board with this?
She fought it at first, but then even she agreed that something had to give.
It'll be okay.
I hope so.
Come on, let me buy you a cup of coffee. I get an employee discount.
You think I'm a hypocrite?
Is that what he said? He didn't mean it.
Maybe he did. And maybe he's right. All the times I let Carly off the hook, never threw her out.
You're not throwing him out. You're just giving him a chance to clean up his act.
I want to believe that, but what if I'm wrong? What if sending him off to that school is the biggest mistake I ever made?
I'm really sorry I ran out of here like that. I couldn't listen to her anymore.
Your mom?
Yeah. She keeps saying how she doesn't want me to live her life, and then she keeps putting me there.
Liberty, she's just scared. I really messed things up. Yeah, when I got her pregnant, I just left her deal with everything on her own. I'm sorry for that, for you and for her.
It's okay. I'm sorry, too. I know you guys just want the best for me.
That's all we want.
That's why it's probably not such a bad idea for me to, take a break from Parker.
Are you serious?
Yeah. No, it wouldn't really hurt me to hang out with some girls, you know, for a change.
Never hurt me.
No, but, actually, my friend Shelby texted me, and her and Tess are gonna go to the mall, so I can maybe go meet them there.
Okay, well, hey, you don't grab my keys?
No, really. No, you don't have to. I can call her and ask her.
Are you sure? It's no problem for me to take you.
No, it's okay. Well, I thought I had some money, but I don't, so it's okay. I won't go. It's fine.
So passive aggressive. I thought I had some money. Check my pockets, there's no money. Here you go.
Thank you.
Is that enough?
Not really. I need some new boots.
What's wrong with the boots you got?
Come on, are you kidding?
Don't spend it all in one place.
I won't. Hey, you're a really great dad.
Well, usually when you storm out like that, you disappear for the whole day.
I take it there's no chance that while I was gone, you and Dad rethought me going to boarding school.
I know you don't want to go, but we think that it might be the best thing.
Take that as a no?
Just try it, okay? Give it a chance. If you really hate it...
Fine. Fine. I'll try.
Really?
It's not like I have a choice.
Oh, Park. I think that this is going to be a really positive experience for you, honey.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
You're being awfully grown up about it.
I'm trying.
Hey, why don't I throw you a going away supper, just like I did for JJ before he left?
No, you don't have to do that.
No, I know I don't have to, but I want to. I'll invite your father and Janet. I'll even invite Liberty. I'll have all your favorite things. I've got some steaks in the fridge. I'll go thaw them right now. Parker, I love you. Please don't forget that.
Laid down the law.
Parker's starting classes at Eastlake Academy on Monday morning.
You're kidding.
I wish.
I didn't think Jack was serious when he said that.
I didn't either. But he was. And honestly, I feel awful about it.
So you want to show me the plans for the nursery that you were looking at earlier?
You don't have to do that.
What?
Pretend that everything's okay. Liberty is your child, too, and she's here now. She takes priority.
Do you know how much I love you? Do you?
I have a rough idea.
Just a rough?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Liberty's shoe shopping. That means she's gonna be gone for a while.
I know the risk you took helping me see my boy. I'm sorry it caused you so much trouble.
Oh, no. You warned me about what could happen if you found out we were going behind his back. So what are you gonna do now?
What do you mean?
Well, if I can't even see Jonathan, I sure as hell won't be able to help him see you.
I wasn't expecting you to.
But we had a deal. And if I can't hold up my end of the bargain, are you gonna send me to jail for kidnapping after all?
I want it both ways. New Revlon Creme Gloss. Extraordinarily rich color, extreme light reflecting shine for lavishly smooth, explosively sexy lips. New Revlon Creme Gloss.
Hey, buddy.
Dad.
Hey, hon, did you know there's a full serving of...
There's a full serving of vegetables in every bowl of Chef Boyardee. It's obviously delicious, secretly nutritious.
Fast Headache Relief is now taking off. New Extra Strength Excedrin Express Gels. Headache medicine with a fast-release ring. Headache relief starts in 15 minutes. New Excedrin Express Gels.
I may have eyes in the back of my head, but I can't keep an eye on everything. Thankfully, my air freshener is always watching out. New Airwick Eye Motion lets out continuous fresh scent all day, and its watchful motion sensor detects movement and adjusts the fragrance. One less thing on my watch list. Airwick Eye Motion keeps an eye on fragrance so you don't have to. Airwick, it's good to be home.
You can get a lot of water where you least expect it, like in here.
This detergent has this much cleaning ingredients. The rest is water. But with Tide, you get much more cleaning ingredients. More than twice as much. That's why there's no clean like Tide Clean. Tide. You pay for detergent, you get more detergent.
You're on the move, and you're already up to 1,000 yards in just half an hour. That's why you need a diaper that flexes in all the right places. Cruisers with Comfort Flex. It flexes to fit in high-motion areas, especially around the legs and waist. It's our best fit ever to help stop leaks, no matter how much you move. Cruisers with Comfort Flex. From Pampers.
When can a towel become a tango? When can a t-shirt be a pacifier? When you add Ultra Downy with renewing scent pearls, you get 3 times longer lasting freshness, so you feel more connected, which can turn a sweater into your sanctuary. Downy, feel more, and get up to 33% more loads from a single bottle.
Kids dream of growing up to be something great. Pediasure is an excellent source of DHA, and it has the complete balanced nutrition they need to help them keep growing and keep dreaming. Feed kids potential with Pediasure.
Who would you rather be? A wife who just found out her dead husband had another family.
He was living a double life.
Or a brother and sister like this.
We didn't know that we were related.
It's the strangest case ever.
We're in love.
What have you done?
Nothing.
New CSI Miami, CBS Tonight.
What? What is it? Why don't you want to make love to me?
Are you crazy? When don't I want to make love to you?
Then what's the problem?
Well, did you forget that I have to make my deposit in the lab?
What does that have to do with right now?
Well, if I want to get everything I got, which I do, you know, I just think I should hold on to it, so to speak.
Thank you for the graphic imagery.
No, I'm just saying.
I know what you're saying. I just didn't think that making a baby would mean we couldn't be together.
It's just for a little while.
You think Henry and Vienna are abstaining?
Well, they better be, because we both need to be in the best possible shape if this is going to take. What is it?
I don't know. Suddenly, I just feel like the third wheel.
But this is what you wanted.
I know, it's silly, I know.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. Come on. Look at me. Listen to me. There's only going to be one woman I'm going to be thinking about when I deliver the goods to the lab, and that woman is you. Got it?
Got it.
You don't need him.
But I need Johnny. Without him, I'm lost.
You won't be without him for long.
How can you know that?
Because I know my boy. You and I have a bond with him that Craig can't destroy. Nobody can. We'll find a way to be with him. Believe it.
I believed I could come back here and make peace with everybody.
There is no peace with Craig.
Didn't feel that way yesterday when he and Johnny and I were all together. It really felt like all the bad stuff was finally behind us. I want to feel that way again. I have to believe that we all will.
Shoot some hoops. Be back in time for dinner.
Okay, honey.
You know, despite what he's trained you to believe, Jack is not always right.
I know that. I happen to think that this is the best thing for Parker, and I'm not going to change my mind.
So we'll both lose a child today? Only you don't have to.
Neither do you. Lucy was trying to do something good for Johnny's sake.
No, Lucy lied to me more than once. Parker, on the other hand, was behaving like a normal teenager. Now, if you'd stop for a moment from trying to please Jack,
okay,
you might actually see
that's it. That's enough. No more advice from you, thank you. You worry about fixing your own family, and I'll worry about mine.
Just hear me out for a minute.
Why exactly are you here, anyway?
Honestly, after what happened with Lucy today, I guess I needed to talk to a friend.
Well, good luck finding one.
What, we're at the party. You've kicked me out already?
Yep.
Fine, I'm going. But don't think I don't know why you want me to leave.
Why is that?
Because you're afraid to be alone with me. We might have a repeat performance of what happened in that hotel room.
Just go. I'm having a dinner party. You are not invited.
Guess yourself, Jack. We've all made mistakes. Carly and I thought it was a good idea for Parker and Liberty to see each other again. The one thing we were in sync about, and it was a total bust.
It doesn't matter much who said yes or no. Both Parker and Liberty do what they want, and to hell with what their parents think.
Which is why boarding school is a good idea.
I just don't want Parker to think that I don't want him around. Or that I don't love him.
He knows you love him. And after a couple months of writing angry letters and door slamming, this will all be just a distant memory for both of them.
I hope you're right.
We have to keep them apart, Jack. It's the only way. You are doing the right thing. And someday, Parker might even thank you for it.
Hey, what took you so long? I thought your dad, like, locked you up or something.
No, he was clueless. I told him I was going to the mall with some girlfriends.
Which girlfriends?
Girlfriends that like to spend money. I had to find some way to get cash out of them.
Yeah, well, at least you asked for it. I just went ahead and took it. Look, don't give me that look, all right? Oh. I feel creepy enough already.
Sorry. Parker, I really hate that I didn't get to say goodbye to my mom.
Look, you'll get to call her as soon as we get where we're going, okay?
Do we know where that is?
I figured L.A. is about as far away as we can get. Come on. Are you okay?
Parker, are you sure that this is the only way?
Liberty, if we stay here, our parents will keep pushing us apart. That's not fair. It's not right.
Okay.
Hey, Johnny. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You can't run away from me like that.
Where are you going?
For a little spin.
Can I come?
Absolutely not.
Maybe another time, little man.
Say goodbye to your friends.
It says boo-boo.
That's right. You're a very good reader. Keep it up, all right? And take care of yourself. And by the next time I see you, you'll be big and strong and super smart.
On the next, As the World Turns.
Let's face it, we're both a little burnt out by our circumstances.
Is that why you backed off? Or are you just being nice because you're just not that into me?
I think Parker's gone.
How long can we keep dodging the calls?
What if something bad happens?
Here they are.
Parker!
I'm a very busy mom, but I still have
have to have some style. It's in our DNA.
Hey, this is my version of serious business.
Classic.
Fashion at these prices, it's so worth it every day.
These days, it's not easy. You have to shop for real value. So when I shop, I look for brands I can always count on. Macy's. Everyday value. That works for me.
Macy's Everyday Value. Hundreds of items for you and your family. Always the same low prices every day. That's the magic of Macy's.
If you eat Kashi Go Lean for breakfast, you'll also have to add all these vitamins and minerals to get what you need every day. Or just eat Total. It has 100% of the daily value of 11 nutrients and delicious flakes, real cranberries, and crunchy oat clusters. Total. Are you getting 100%? Compare your cereal at TotalCereal.com and get a free sample.
So guess what? Again, when I least expected it, my asthma symptoms came back. So this time, my doctor gave me Symbicort to help control my asthma. It combines two medicines that help control inflammation and constriction. So I'm breathing more freely day and night, and that feels good to me. And Symbicort is an asthma controller that starts to open my airways within 15 minutes. Very unexpected. Symbicort will not replace a rescue inhaler for sudden symptoms and should not be taken more than twice a day. Symbicort contains formoterol. Medicines like formoterol may increase the chance of asthma-related death, so it is not for people whose asthma is well controlled on other asthma medicines. See your doctor if your asthma does not improve or gets worse. I know Symbicort won't replace a rescue inhaler. It helps control my asthma and starts to open my airways within 15 minutes. Ask your doctor if Symbicort is right for you.
If you cannot afford your prescription, AstraZeneca may be able to help.
93% of those who tried Activia would recommend it.
Julia Tolbert, tell me your story.
Well, my irregularity was only occasional, and I honestly thought it was just a part of life.
What made you first try Activia?
I saw this ad, and I said, okay, I love yogurt, and hey, it worked.
Activia is clinically proven to help regulate your digestive system in 2 weeks when eaten every day. Activia! And now, try a delicious blend of cereal, fiber, and Activia yogurt. New Activia Fiber.
NCIS, flash the competition.
That is fantastic.
Maybe because it's such a blast to watch.
That's good work.
I am the Energizer Bunny of forensic science. I never sleep, and I never give up.
Critics say NCIS is the hottest show on the air.
I think I can handle the truth.
Mark Harmon stars NCIS CBS Tuesday.
For butterflies, veins are marks of distinction and great beauty. Unfortunately, not for people. If you suffer from heavy, tired legs or varicose veins, there's